If a person is uneducated, he will steal the freight car. But if he has a college degree, he will take the steal the whole railroad. Very beautifully said by Theodore Roosevelt. And thank you so much for being with me. And what a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much. And let's today we'll review the Operation Veracity Blues. During 2018, 2011 or 12 to 2018. Almost like 23 families have paid more than 25 million or something like this to the people, those who could get their children into very high universities, a very reputable and prestigious university. So there was always a backdoor. The backdoor is they give money in the form of, that is what I think, and I still believe it. It is a backdoor policy. It exists everywhere. So what they do is, if you give your children or you give a donation, a very a handsome donation, definitely your child will get a priority and he will be not in the queue. He will take a express way to land in the admission. So that happened with all these families, and they were guilty, and you can see that what is the result of whatever they have done. Now what happens is that Rick Singer, who is a coach and always wearing a tracksuit, busy in his life and showing that he just found out a way to make my money. So if there is a loophole in the system, definitely there is somebody who will come and take the chance to make a way for all the people to earn. So he get all the people who were in the very big universities, the college coaches, so that they can make some kind of profile, so that they can help the students to get admission. Moreover, he come up with something unique and more, that how he can help these students to get the test done. So he also hired that person, also gave him a good income, because once the people become parents, they are very flexible to do something. And he did it, and you could see that what are the odds for him and how this plot will be. Whenever you are communicating on the phone, there is someone who is listening. So Uncle Sam was always there listening all these things, and suddenly everything was recorded, all the people were there. And finally they make a way for him to catch. So that was an end to his all the empire that he has built and all the people that he had involved. And you could see that how many people are still there and who were there and how he was caught. So now one after another, they just ask him to meet all those people, walk back to the same footpaths, because you are just going to pretend that there is an order going on. So now that is the turning point that will be unfolded in this movie, and you will really like it. And especially you can always listen in the news also that they are talking about cash cows and blah 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 like this. And there are hundreds and millions and billion dollar industry. Why? Because every time whenever you see that all those big university names, they are always there. Why they are always there? There is always a side door, there is always a back door. The side door was closed because this was created by an outsider, whereas the back door is always created by their own administration and their own system, and it still exists. And you can see at the footnote or end note and end credits, you will also see it. And overall, all those people who were involved in this, there were many good celebrities also, there are many big names also. But you will see that they will just get a punishment, and that what happened. But the good thing that they have shown here is that how these rich people, they have taken away everything. So that's why they say that we are fascinated with them, we hate them, but we still like them for their luxury and all this. That's the problem of the middle class. And the another thing is also, they have taken away the spot of all those people, those who were really vulnerable, and all those people who really like to get the degrees and education. So you have to see that all those videos that they shown in the beginning, and they are always there to just create a hype in the youngsters that, oh yeah, it this things really matters the most. If you get admitted to any if you get admission in any good college or university, there are plenty of them, you will get education. There are some far places, they have very good education. But it's all about just highlighting what is going on, and don't fall for this trap, and you could make positive and bold choices. And no need to forget here that all those entrepreneurs and all those people who are billionaires, they were all dropped out. So better study. I'm not going to say that you should drop out until you just believe in yourself and you consistently do something for the 10 years. So I hope you really like this, and you will see what Rick Singer is all about and how the people are involved and who are the people and what they did it. It's all about Veracity Blues. Thank you so much and have a great weekend. Bye-bye, take care, and loved ones and all those people around you. And for best wishes, and especially keep liking and sharing and subscribing my channels, and anything you wanted to recommend it, much appreciated. Bye-bye.